Hello guys, this is Deepti Solutions, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install speech recognition Python library in Ubuntu Linux. So first of all, open your terminal and let's zoom it a little bit. Then we are going to install Python 3 and Python 3 pip using command sudo apt-get install python3 space python3 hyphen pip. Then hit enter, then enter your system password. So in my case, Python 3 and Python 3 pip is already the newest version, so I don't need to install it again. So I will clear my terminal screen, and then I will use pip 3 to install the speech recognition. So type pip 3 install a speech recognition in order to install it. So now it will start downloading and installing it. So now it has successfully completed the speech recognition 3.8.1. So if this video helps you, please do it like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.